you know, sometimes sleep in the back. With all this moving around and the dog's a little scary, so the best thing you can do is use your trailer brake. Use something to hold it down. Now you know it's safe. Now,